questioning humanity, the fact that this atrocity was created. Just trigger warning. If you don't like gross and oozing stuff, honestly, hang up the phone now. But if you're like any normal person and you find yourself scrolling on TikTok and you find zip-popping videos and you just can't look away, if you're like that, keep watching.
If you wanna stop me, you're gonna have to fucking kill me!
Like, what is that? Like, what's inside of that? Who created this? What kind of monster made this phone case? And what kind of little nasty...
Oh, you nasty.
...bought this? Because that's so... Oh, my gosh. Like, if you buy this, I am judging you so hard. It's like, you know, people have fidget spinners or, like, fidget rings.
Fidget spinners? Why get that when I got a pimple popping phone case I can just whip out at work?
And like, what is that that's oozing out of it? What is that? Ah! What is that? Oh my god! Like, you don't know what that is. You're gonna trust whoever you bought this from that this is like some safe type of liquid? Like, you ought, honestly, ew. That could just be some, that could be so many different things. Is it lotion? Is it like... Is it? I don't know. Oh, it's oozing. Oh, ew, it oozed. What did it ooze? Because we don't know what's inside of it, all right? I'm just saying, nasty, little nasty. Who knows? Okay, let's keep watching.
This one's tough.
Oh god, well, he does. Oh my god. I think I like watched that too much right there. That was disgusting. Okay, that's basically it. That's all I wanted to show you, because if my eyes have to be scarred, y'all's do too. And why the heck is this even a thing? This is probably, like, you know, like, there are a lot of weird phone cases out there. You can get a phone case that looks like an ear. You can get some cool ass ones that are like a Nintendo game. You can get, honestly, a phone case of everything. But never in my life did I ever think there would be a phone case that would allow you to pop pimples. And not just anywhere. On the butt. On the peach. That's just wrong. Well, I hope you guys liked that. If you did like it, please like and subscribe. I will see you guys later. Have a good night.